My name is Cameron. We're going to be syncing the audio. And the audio is falling apart a lot today, so I'm trying to hold it as carefully as possible. There we go. All right, got her in the water and only one piece. Sinking over there. And now let's take some of the cast out of the one cast. So that's a little easier. The corns are in here. It's the only part of the ship that would float. That's why I put the coins in there, so it's sinking. Now if this wasn't a pool, see, it's only sinking like that because it's hitting the bottom. We can't go any further because if this wasn't a pool, all this would be underwater. I see the water's right here. Not really easy to see it. I had this bin of coins here. They're all wet because of the previous times I've been in the water. I think it started rusting. The water's looking dirty. Take all the coins out of it now. So you can get the water out. Alright, took the coins out. Most ships I build capsize. This one, it doesn't really capsize at all, so that's good. Or the wood's down its side. But mainly it'll just stay up the top. Like that. This part right here keeps freaking breaking apart. Find out why that keeps breaking so I can fix it. Anyway, that's the video and done.